We're finally back. I'm gonna take things pretty slow today. We've been losing a lot. There's been a lot of stress around my move. But I'm in a new place, as you might be able to see. So yeah, we'll just take things easy. See where this leads us to.
Round one.
Let's just get some nice fight. Space from them. Whoa! The feint worked! Do it. Oh, okay. I thought they were gonna go low there.
Round two. Fight.
We're mostly just sticking to frame traps here. Because they're mashing. Fight. Oh no! Oops. Oh no! Oh yikes. Dang. Messed up that taunt or we would've killed him.
Round four.
It's okay.
Fight.
Whoa. Oh, I fell for it. What the heck is going on? Alright. A little bit stiff. A little bit stiff. But not all is lost yet. Warming up, just loosening up.
Get ready for the next battle.
What's up, Mecca? I'm back in a new place. We moved into a house. Dang. Okay.
Fight.
Oh no, there's a second hit to it, right? We don't need to commit. He went 255 versus 2. That's nuts. Oh, do you see that? Oh, caught my sidestep. Oh, man. I should have just, they can't block. I should have done wall rising 3. That would have been smart. Yikes, they're just mashing. They're not actually waiting to see what happens. Oh, shoot, right. That's, not unsafe.
Round 4. Fight.
I don't think they're actually going to use lows. At least not many. We shouldn't be believing that they will. That was really bad. You got Divine Ruler with Hay. Nice! That's not easy to do. That is not easy to do at all. I wonder if I can pop this out and then have both. I don't know. I think if we keep things slow like we're doing. Okay. That's good. Nice sidestep. Maybe mock kick is better. Nice. Good punish. Good patience. There it is. Nice. Really sharp.
Round 3. Fight.
Honestly, I should be doing a quarter circle 4-1 against them if they're gonna do it like that. Jeez, we're living.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, I tried it. It didn't work. Yeah, they just do it. Ah! Ah! Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's a lot further range than electrics. Thanks, we somehow did it under pressure. No one breaks the headbutt. It's one of the few things that I'm okay at is breaks. That quarter circle forward two? Is that a high? I know it's minus 10. Oh jeez. I was trying to duck the electric. Oops. There it is. Oh shit. It's mid, minus 13. Okay, but pushback. I think downpour 2, 1 will get him though, because it's got large range. Letting them sidestep for some reason. Like, I'm going back one and then they'll sidestep. And then letting them get away with it. Okay. We're living. Oh my god, what a read. Finally let it rip. Final round. Fight. What the hell? Oh, I fell for it. I don't think he's, don't think he can do either.
Get ready for the next battle.
Which is weird. Yeah, their KVD is slow. They just hold back. And they're, I haven't seen them waveu me. So yeah, we can, keep some space on them. Kind of kite them around. They're mostly controlling the space with stuff like 4-4-2.
Fight.
Woo! What am I doing? Oh, I tried to sidestep. I can't do that. Nice sidestep. What am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, if you run up Rage Drive, you'll sometimes get a jet upper depending on how you inputted it. Oh no! Yeah, I'll be careful. Oh, that jump in though.
Oh
Wait, I used the Rage Drive to launch him? Oh, that's why it didn't come out. Dang. What a brain fart. I don't know if it's worse than that, but we're gonna start with 10. We're gonna start with 10. I don't actually know what his sidestep attacks frames are, but they look like mids, so they might be worse than that, but I don't know. Trying to cheat with two rage drives. This is what happens when you skip streaming a couple days. You just start forgetting everything. It's minus 14? Yo. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I tried to orbital after that. Down back one plus two crushing punches is also. Oh shit, they finally did it! Alright. They heard you.
Round three. Fight.
I wish I had a 14, but. Woohoo, we did it.
Round four. Fight.
Oh no. Wow. It worked.
Get ready for the next battle.
They really do think we're mashing. That's kind of funny. I don't really mash. I sometimes flail, but I don't mash. Sometimes I miss my inputs, and it looks like I'm mashing.
Round one. Fight.
Could have killed him there if I messed it up. Oh, that goes over the dick jabs. I didn't know that. Yay, new place, Fetus. That's pretty interesting. There you go. All right, we're catching him. That's a huge delay on it. No respect. Nice. Okay. Nice block. Oops. Even worse than the Hugh combo. Super small Tekken. Good morning, Eblem. Good to see you.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, the double hands is minus 14? The wall splat? Or like, not the wall splat, but like he ends his wall combos with it? I didn't know that. Okay. Now I learned something. Interesting. All right, we learned something. I wonder if I have the reactions to actually jet up for that. I've seen it so many times. And it is a punish. I think that's what I can think of. What are the frames on it? When might they punish with it? Like, what's the startup, rather? Because I think it's a punish, right? For something. Oops. Nice. Whoops. What am I doing? Oh, man. Just working our way in very sloppily. So it's not a punish, or not really. Oh, it's slow. Slow. Just let them kill themselves. Oh, nice low parry. Oh, nice. Oh, they finally did it. Gotcha, okay. I'm gonna have to read that in a second. Okay. Whoa. Nice. We escaped. Throw it out as a double mid, and it kind of looks like a 1 plus 2. So Master Suppress a lot, it might be. 1-1-2, 1 plus 2 electric. Oh, so back 1 plus 2, 1 plus 2 is different. Okay. That's what I'm getting confused on. Come on. The jumping... Oh, yeah, if he whiffs it. Yeah, I can actually... I bet I can sidestep back with the rage drive. Oh, are you still here? Oh, I see. They want to be friends. Sure, sure, sure. I'll wait until they're... Okay. We're fighting, right? Ah! Must be, right? It's script time. Oh, he went with something else. You never expect the last one. Fight. Nice. Had no business doing the second one. Oh, we got hit. Why would they need to even do another one? Never duck against Heihachi against the wall. It's like, what's the point? Ugly combos. Oh! Finally, the actual headbutt. Yeah, exactly. Ooh, we got him, and they messed it up. So we actually had time to get the right one. Nice. Yeah, exactly. Like, why even let them destroy you at the wall like that?
Get ready for the next battle.
Why even let them get it off on you?
Come on. Round one. Fight.
Oh, he got it all the way off. Oh, shoot. Woo, look at that. Oh, that's actually pretty smart. Nice. Whoa, they've got it. There's the scripts. Oh my god, you see him clip my 3 plus 4? Oh my gosh. Oh, nice. We got lucky. Oh no, they got us. I'll never get that. Double taunts. Woo! He was like, he's emoting now, so he's like, damn, you shit on me, with the double taunt at the end there. Yeah, that rage drive is really good. I mean, and the fact that it's 10 frames is like, dang, I'm plus 4, you never know, right? It's like the hop kick that can destroy you. He's saying he struggles against Bryan badly.
Round 1.
Oh, he doesn't like hatchet kick? Say I practice against a monster. Hey, I mean, it's true. Oh shit, we fell for it. Lucky. That thing tracks pretty well.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh, did you see that sidestep around the... around it after the rage drive setup?
Get ready for the next battle.
Double hand pushes. I think I thought you were talking about neutral 1 plus 2, and now I'm realizing you're talking about a different move. And now I need to think about it, but I think I... okay, double hand pushes. Two hits, mid-mid, okay. It's like a... they're talking now. It's like a side mass around character for him, so... okay. But yeah. Okay, so it's double hand pushes. Time. We're gonna lose. Okay. Oh. Okay. I know what you're talking about now. Oh shit, they got us. Yeah, karate chop to the ribs and then shove. I know what you're talking about now. Oh, it was that one, but I pressed. Oh, no. So it's out of size. It looks like it's out of sidestep, even though it isn't. It's got some evasion to it, I guess. That's why I wasn't thinking of that move. It looked like it was a sidestep move. Oh, we're dead. Delay though. I wasn't ready for it. Oh shit. We're not afraid to wait. Yeah, the karate chops I thought was like a sidestep move. Thank you. We got him at the end there. Looks like they're saying something. Got a chatty Kathy here. Maybe you're not allowed to say that.
Round one. Fight.
He said, no lie, he fought a Tekken god Prime Bryan the other day and he had less trouble with him. Ooh, didn't punish it. Ah, it's the setups. I'm never really ready for it. Whoa! Whoa. Ready? For the low? Oh, nope, no low. Both hands at once, okay. Whoa. Ah! Nice. Whoa! That tracks some. That tracks some. Do you see that? Alright, both are minus 14. That's what I read. Nice. Good attempt on that delay, dang. Oh, we barely missed. Whoops, messed it up. Fight. Small Tekken. So sidestep 1-2, sidestep 2-1, if it's both hands at once. Okay, both are minus 14, everything tracks some clip, yeah. Yeah, we're, alright, this game, I'm gonna focus on seeing if we can get a jet upper on either of those moves. I know for sure the sidestep one. I'm pretty sure at this point from Mecha what the back 1+2, 1+2 is. Oops. Okay. He's like, I'm not good enough to be a Bryan main. I'm like, I'm pretty sure Heihachi's harder. Oops. Oh, what? What happened? That's true, but like, once you can do that, he's not tactically as hard to play. Nice. Man, I thought I sidestepped that hell sweep. That setup though, back one to get the mix. Nice. Oops, you messed it up. Oh, whoops. Oh, no. Bryan's strong, but like taunts are what make him worth playing. If you can't apply those, it's not really worth maining him. That's a massive part of his game plan. Yeah, that's true. I mean, play anyone you want. Ah! Ooh! Good punish. Good block, too. Jeez. Yeah, I mean, you need to basically play Bryan with the intention to eventually taunt. Oh, that was it, right? No. That looked like a foot. Oh, wait, we already had a screw. Oh, I ducked. Why did I duck? Oh, shoot, we're gonna die. We're gonna die! I mean, yeah. But, for example, I can't taunt it up yet consistently in, like, match. Oh, we need to slow down. There it is. Oh, shoot, I was pressing a button. We've finally been slammed. We're dead. Oh, they went for it. Nice. Are they done? All right, one and done. Oh yeah, I think that's what I was thinking. Man, I just can't Tekken today. Oh, they're reading and forgot to rematch. That's pretty funny. Maybe it's the same person. Yeah, they said, that's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. If this is the same person, then I'll laugh. For the next battle. Cool. Nope. We got a Miguel. But it might also be minus 14. Good to know. That's pretty risky launcher then. It's like his 15.
Desgraciadamente para hoy tengo un
mal. Now speaking of a character that I don't know very well.
Fight.
Okay, I saw a high there. Oh man, our taunts are so bad today. Oh, and the connection actually got really stable. Us. Whoa, I thought I could go under something. Wow, it's this strategy again. That was a good sidestep.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh, they're crazy. I just knew they were gonna do it. Gotta show them that it's a hard call out. Sidestep left most of the time? Okay. Woo! That was a really good hop kick. He's got some legs on him. Yikes. Yikes, the snake edge, no! Are we gonna get him? No! The armor! Oh man. Devastating.
Get ready for the next battle. Desgraciadamente para ti. Round one.
All right.
Fight.
Oh, good flow. No. Got him, maybe. Woo! What are these slow-mos? Oh, there's more to his tracking mid? Wait for him to duck, yeah.
Round three. Fight.
Okay, we'll try it. Nice. Okay, yeah, we can try it.
Get ready for the next.
That mix-up's real. I mean, even if you cancel it, you can block, I'm pretty sure. Unless they, block the low. Do stuff that they're not ready for. Yeah, I'm not very good at dialing up the crazy, so that would be a good way to practice it. Practice doing it. Oops. Oh, nice.
Round two. Fight.
Yikes. I was sidestepping. Yikes. Okay, that's the second time they've done that after 1-2-1, so...
K-O.
Damn. Okay, so they don't really go for the low there, so that means we can punch parry them. There it is, see? Back three cancel on Brock. Oops, I pianoed it. Okay. We should do a soccer kick. Got him. They weren't ready.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, I fell for it. Oh no. I didn't time it right. We didn't time it right, but if they're gonna do that, we can just wait and then shut up for them or something. Also, back three, 1+2, you can do the setup with Northern Cross afterwards if they try to jab you. Dang, if we let him win, we get more points. It's a tactical loss if we do it.
Fight.
Got him.
Round two. Fight.
Can you break throws? I wonder. Oh, that's a setup. I was trying to punch parry. Damn. I don't think I did it right.
Fight.
Where is it coming? Oh my gosh. And you're dead.
KO. Round four.
Got him.
Fight.
Oh, nice. Oh. They're really just trying to throw us. It's kind of crazy. Yeah. wow. I should be ready for that, though. Wow, just not enough range. That was really smart. Very sharp. Alright, we learned something there. If they stick around.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I mean, cancels are interesting. I mean, sometimes I'm just happy to, like, not commit and see how they react to it, you know? Especially against players like this, you might be better off just, like, letting them pop kick. Yeah, just do the cancel, see how they react. Whoa, what the hell is that? I don't actually think they know our character very well. I mean, I think they have, like, ideas of, like, you know, oh, I can duck here, but I don't think they know the duck punishes. I could be wrong, though. I haven't given them an option for it.
Desgraciadamente para ti, hoy te... Round one. Fight.
Whoa. Keeping him away.
Round three.
Don't let Stubby Boy get into us. Dang, they don't. Okay. They don't respect it. Whoa! How did they know? I was gonna say, back one should not beat that out because that's 15 frames and we are at plus 4. So unless back one is 11 frames, and even then we would trade. So if I just commit more to it, then I should be able to beat out a back one challenge. And the only thing I wouldn't beat out at that point is jabs. They're starting to flail. I want him to know that we're kind of onto them. So we cashed in a lot of our reads right there. Okay. There it is again.
KO.
That's a classic thing where they're trying to get away from your jabs and then you clip them with the down four at the end. Oh, just run up Snake Edge. Wait, I could have launched that, I think. Okay. Didn't do it right. Do something. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. No. Oh man, I was trying to rage drive. Okay. I'm not ready for it.
KO.
Nice.
Final round.
Okay.
Fight.
Oh my gosh, they're ready. How did they know?
Parece que estás a punto de perder.
Oh dang. I ducked. That was pretty close. That was a really good read, though. Nice stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna run away and use the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run an ad while we're doing that.
Challenger.
games have felt very difficult today. Not in the sense of like, oh, I don't know, like I felt like I've been struggling to think fast enough. But I think that's partially just because I'm a little bit, yeah, like I've taken a break. I've been a little bit out of practice. Maybe. I think it's also because I'm overthinking certain things. And Anna. Okay. Everything's launchable, that's a low. First rule.
Round one.
Let's get some distance.
Fight.
I don't remember. Okay. Whoa, just do it. Okay. So it's basically a hop kick high plus a high mix up. In neutral, at least. Whoa. I thought that was also launch. But then they press... Huh. Maybe not. I can't walk around it. No. I'm trying to walk around it. I don't know Anna. Yes, it's just staying calm. Whoa, there's more to it. I've seen it now. Oh no, there's more to it. Oh my gosh. I forget that mod kick's really dangerous against this character because anything that forces crouch gives them a free mix-up. It's like playing against Julia. If you mock kick, all of a sudden she gets to do her hell sweet mix on you. I think in that sense, it's a very dangerous option to pick in the matchup. In my opinion. That's not something that I've read, though I'm curious to know if other people think the same way, where it's like, I'm starting to think that, and maybe this is obvious, but it just seems like, if you have a move that on block is safe but forces crouch against a full crouch mix-up character, you might not want to use it as much. But yeah, the hardest part about fighting games is not punching, not attacking. Dragunov. And they're pretty close to our rank. If we can win a few, we'll be at the same rank, because we're pretty close. So let's see.
Round one.
Oh, cursed.
Fight.
I just barely stood up in time, but I didn't actually punish it. Two. We're scaring them. Okay. Oops. Jeez. What am I doing?
Round four. Fight.
Whoa. Very sharp. Nice. Bet it all.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
I have never seen that jab string mix up before. It looks like you got a high and you got a mid. And I'm pretty sure the mid is launch.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. All right. Too obvious. Oops. Oh shit. That was fancy. Oh, so much tracking. Nice. Oh my gosh, they're just gonna attack. Will they really make it? Dang it. I thought we had it. The walk was good, but the punish was bad.
KO.
Jeez.
Round four. Fight.
Nice.
KO.
Too much fishing there.
Final round. Fight.
Whoa. Whoa, good sidestep. Oh gosh. Actually, I think that move is just always launched, now that I think about it. Oops.
Get ready for the next battle.
Interesting that, huh. I wonder if they're gonna sidestep left, though. What can I do? I guess I could just do down forward four if I'm really, like, trying to be slow and just, you know. There we go. Why am I doing that? You can't break throws either, bro. Damn it. They're ready for it.
Round three. Fight.
Okay. Oh my gosh. We did it.
Round four. Fight.
Finish it. Get him with the mix-up.
Get ready for the next battle.
They are scary to play against if we let them play their game, but I think most of it is, in this case, coming down to movement of, like, Mecca mentioned earlier. It's like staying out of the situations to
Round
begin with.
One. Fight.
Whoa! I didn't know about that. I can't, orbital after that. Which makes sense. Alright. Deleted them. Let's try orbital here. Yep. Basically, we're just walking around them and just trying to stay out of these situations, you know? Also, being able to break tackles is helping us a lot.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oops, okay. I tried to sidestep the wrong way. Dang, they're getting salty. Okay. Strong break. Oh no! Ha!
Final round.
They were both run one breaks. Can do that if they're faced towards you. Yeah, I need to duck the high. I was like, I've been thinking about the mid the whole time, but yeah, you're right.
Get ready for the next battle.
I did notice it was a high. I actually didn't know he had a high out of it. I thought he only had a mid, but it makes sense that he would. I think we're playing pretty solid. They're like knowledge checking us a lot.
Fight.
Ooh. Can't break through us, my friends. Oh my gosh. Wrong punish. 1-1-3. Oh. All right. Good punish. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Whoa. All right, we're starting to attack some. That's bad. Oh, I thought they were gonna throw there. Damn. Damn, I thought they were gonna throw there. We got pretty bad.
Get ready for the next battle.
Now they're starting to play like beaters. What's up, Phoenix Source? They steadily start throwing the kitchen sink at you, pretty much. Long time no see. Yeah, they start throwing the kitchen sink at you, but I mean,
fight.
It makes sense.
Two.
Whoa! We need more machine guns against this guy when we're, Oh, I thought I've ducked it! Thankfully, we then flubbed the combo.
Round two. Fight.
Whoa! Oh, nice. Got him.
KO.
Jeez.
Round three. Fight.
Yes. It will. But that's okay. I've actually not been streaming a few times this week because I've been moving. I thought I'm blocking it, but I think what was happening is I have the timing wrong. I have the timing wrong, so I'm going for the punish before it lands. Okay.
Round four.
Let's see.
Fight.
But yeah, we're pretty happy. We got a house. Oh, I thought I broke it down. Orbital versus orbital. Jeez.
You win.
Yeah, Veters, they're basically throwing everything at us to see what will stick.
Get ready for the next battle.
What do you want, Gardula? What do you want? Hmm? Come to get some loves because you're tired of me streaming? Low throw hammer fist? Yeah. Hey, okay, gotta play now.
Round
all right.
One. Fight.
Oh, I gotta duck it. What am I doing? Alright, 1-2 is a high.
KO.
One too many times.
Round 2. Fight.
Okay. Oh, I messed it up.
KO.
I didn't realize they were gonna splat there.
Round three. Fight.
There. Got him. If I use wall standing one, it's faster.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, so I think the issue is I'm going for Fisherman Slam, which is an 18 frame, But if I go with the 15, maybe I'll have more time to time it. Maybe that's the key.
Round one. Fight.
Oh no! Dang. We didn't punish the throw. Had the wrong, Okay. Break the throw into... Okay. Oh, damn. Nice. Man, they're really just trying to rattle us. Dang, I didn't duck in time. Oh no! We're dead! Nice! Nice! Yeah, drag players are funny. They're so freaking aggressive. And they are just trying to style on you and just make you freak. I think this character fits you so well, Veters. I think it's so funny that you just stumbled on him. I feel like you picked him randomly. Or like saw him in a tournament, we're like, I guess I'll try him. And it just so happened that out of the entire cast, he probably fits you the most. At least it feels like that to me, that you picked him so quickly. On a whim, almost.
Round one. Fight.
Where's the wall?
KO.
Okay.
Round two. Fight.
If I key charge, you think I should key charge? That'd be so toxic. Should we do it? I think not doing anything is even more annoying than key charging back, is my guess. I'm not sure.
Round one.
Alright, back up.
Fight.
Alright, I can't even... No, I didn't duck. Oh, it's the setup again, right. Alright, we're gonna get blown up this round. Do it, what goes around comes around. Alright, I don't have the hotkey for it, so I'm actually gonna mess it up. Oops, we fell for it. Oh no, it tracks. We're gonna die. Wait, maybe not? Yes, we're dead. We're dead. If I get taunt instead, it's the same thing? Okay. Dang, I thought I broke that tackle, but I don't think it did. Oops. Oh no, here it comes. Dang. Could have gotten something better. Dang, nice. Ugh. We should have done 3-3-2 when we got the back turn, but I just kind of instinctively did Rage Drive. Maybe Rage Drive isn't bad, but I don't know my back turn combo very well on Rage Drive. I don't even know what to do. Alright, if we actually get him. And by the way, hello, Slow Xiaoyu. I didn't actually say hi to you. If we get something else, fine. Whoa, that actually works. Okay. Or just grab him. We should. Get him with a normal throw. Whoa. Oh, dang, not enough time. Oh, that's an unbreakable tackle, damn it. From back turn, yeah. Thank you. Wow, that's funny. Yeah, we could do back turn throw at that point. Nice. Oh, he went for that. Okay. Ah! Okay, nice. Dang. I think we're having issues dealing with the down two, which, I mean, it's not, that's like kind of obvious, right? Like that's his, one of his staples, but I feel like I'm not spacing it correctly. Maybe it's just it reaches further than I realize, or maybe it's that I don't need to be as scared of it. Like if I get hit by a regular down two, he's zero. The only thing that he can really effectively challenge you with is while standing four, and he hasn't been doing it as much anymore. So I think we can just let him do it. Let him do the down twos, and then we'll challenge with like down 4-2 or something. Oops. Oh. Whoa. That was weird. That was weird. Fight. Okay. kind of just playing wild.
Fight.
Nice. Oh, my walls are in the wrong place. Whoa!
KO.
They're just being silly at this point.
Final round.
All right.
Fight.
Oh, I ducked it. Whoa! We got him. We held our ground. I feel like I'm starting to freeze up under the pressure. Partially because I'm just getting tired of getting clipped when I'm ducking, I guess. I'm not really sure. Getting tired of... just, I don't know. It's kind of interesting, right? Our throw countering S plus now, that's pretty funny.
Fight.
Die. Yeah, the wall splat move is pretty interesting, right?
Fight.
Oh, that tracks? I tried to walk around the hammer, but I got hit. Maybe it's because they waited? I'm not really sure. Also, we're just tightening up our offense a bit. Has a little bit of trafficking to the left. That's weird, because I went to the left. Oh, you mean if I go left? It's to his left, right? Do I have to go... I don't think I can go right, though, because I'm crouched. Or maybe I just did it wrong? Maybe I have to sidestep instead of sidewalk? Wonder what that was about.
Fight.
I'll wait. We got some honor. Of course they would do that. Drag players, am I right? Charge. There we go.
Fight.
Oh. Dang. I need to commit to the duck, I think. Heavy breathing.
Fight.
All right. We'll just not let him breathe there. Cuz that's when Drag's at his strongest, is when he's breathing heavily. All right. Depends on what happens here. If they don't rematch, then we'll probably just call it. Okay, good games to them. Classic Drag response to everything, yep. Alright, well, since we're already 4 minutes left to the end, and there's not really much point in going for another one, and we started a little bit early, we'll go ahead and call it here. So, thanks everyone. Let's go ahead and do our YouTube sign-off real quick. So, if you're coming from YouTube, be sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. It really helps us grow and really helps us, you know, learn from new people coming to see us. And if you want to watch us live, it's at twitch.tv/VonTibban, VonTibban. We're back to our usual schedule, so it's Tekken on Saturdays and Sundays, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Central Time. Come check us out then. And we are currently playing through Resident Evil on Thursdays, 8:45 p.m. to 10:45 p.m. Central Time. So come check that out as well. All right. See you later, YouTube.